Hello, TBJ Beshies, and we are on our way to Rockwell kasi kukunin ko yung aking pinareserve na Rimowa Essentials Cabin na luggage. It's color red. So finally, complete ko na ang aking Rimowa salsa system. Kasi diba sabi nila, you have to buy your luggage in threes. Pero isa-isa ko yan for the last, what, 3 years ba? Yung cabin, hindi ko na siya pinrioritize in the last 2 years kasi wala namang travel. So, nung point bumili ng luggage. But then again, for my birthday, I decided na isa yan sa mga birthday gifts ko. So, samahan nyo kami sa Rimowa because I'm gonna, as I said, I'm gonna get that. Plus, I'm gonna show you yung mga new things, new products and collections ng Rimowa. And also, ang inyong favorite, ang prices, current Philippine prices ng Rimowa item. So, if you guys are planning to buy or invest in Rimowa luggages, then just keep on watching this video and let's go shopping at Rimowa Rockwell. Okay, dito na tayo sa Rimowa sa Rockwell. Lagi ako dito. Dito talaga kumukuha ng Rimowa ko kasi yung first ever ko dito ko kinuha. And I'm just gonna show you the new stuff here. So we have the bags. Ito yung mga sikat nila na bags. They have these. Yung mga ano, packing cubes. Sure, mahal to. Tingnan natin. Okay, so itong packing cube set, I think it's the set, is 8,850. Okay, so itong case is 6,850 and I think this is for iPhone 13 Pro. Okay, so this is... Anong tawag dito?
Personal crossbody.
So this is 71,000 pesos. 71,880 ata. Para siyang clutch bag.
It's a clutch bag, ma'am. Convertible yung shoulder bag.
Okay, clutch slash shoulder bag. So, yan siya. Wala ka masyado malalagay, but para siyang ano eh, para siyang wallet. It's a hard wallet. Yeah, so that's, ito yung akin?
Yes.
Okay. Ayan, so ito yung kinuha ko. So, this is the essential cabin, no?
Okay,
and the color is red. Kukunin ko sana sa Singapore pero naisip ko baka walang stock. Kaya dito na lang. How much is this one?
This is 44,800.
44,800 for the essential cabin luggage. So this is yung hand carry, no?
Yes.
Pero this one, pwede bang palagyan ng name? Kasi binili ko yung trunk ko here.
Yes ma'am, you have to bring it lang sa Greenbelt pa. Greenbelt Green.
Ah, yes.
Because they have the machine there, ma'am.
Okay, so, okay. Will they ask for the receipt? Kasi I don't know if nasa akin pa yung receipt.
No, ma'am.
Ano na?
Just bring the luggage na.
Dito ko kasi binili yun. Okay, perfect. Yung sa mga chunky. So actually, dito ko binili yung aking essentials trunk. Ganito siya. And that's what she is holding right now. Ang ganda niya. Finally, matatravel ko na siya. Babe, ang ganda nung ano, no?
Yeah, it's really nice.
The green one.
Parang gusto ko...
It's 65.
Getting cooler.
Yeah. So, while we're waiting for him to pack the stuff, tingnan natin yung prices. So, this is the trunk. Ito yung parang first size ng trunk nila. May trunk L, which is taller lang, and this is yung trunk na the first size. This is what I have. So this is 65,800. So this is the small one, what I got. Ay, 34,800 siya. Wait, ba't to mas mura? Question, bakit to mas mura?
So yung features na ito mong kasi, meron siyang single telescopic.
This is the telescopic kasi, okay.
Yung sa essential kasi, no?
Yung double na, alright. Actually, mas maganda to. Mas sturdy yung handle. mas sturdy yung feel. Kasi ito, I had this before and tendency nito pag bumigat, parang feeling mo mababali ito. Alright, so this is the new tote bag ng Rimowa. Ang ganda. Pero medyo mabigat siya. So kung mahilig kayo sa on-the-go, ayan, at mamahalan kayo sa on-the-go, maybe you can try this. This one is only, ayan, so the tote is only 72,800. It's a bit heavier than the on-the-go, pero kung gusto niyo yung tote na pang-travel, perfect to. Madali kabitan ng dumi, in my opinion. So, advice ko lang, maybe if you're gonna buy this, I think get the black one, if you're gonna use it for travel. Pero if hindi naman, then maybe you could go for the lighter colors. Kasi ang gaganda rin ng lighter colors. So the backpack is 62,080. Again, ang ganda ng lighter colors, but I'm really iffy with yung yung material niya. Dumihin. So, ayan. So this is the smaller one. It's 52,800. Smaller version ng pinakita ko kanina. Ang ganda ng pink. I love it. But again, dumihin. And may black one din siya. Okay, so these are the aluminum luggages. So this is the small one, yung cabin. Ito yung na hand carry. And this is 72,800. So mahal agad siya kasi it's aluminum. And this is the luxury case na of Rimowa. This is really what they're known for, the aluminum cases. Sobrang tibay daw talaga. But if you ask me, why don't I get these cases? And why am I opting for the essentials? Is because may weight to. Medyo mabigat talaga siya. I'd rather have a lighter luggage so I can put more stuff in it and I don't have to pay huge excess baggage fees. Yun lang. Hi, Beshi. So I am here at Rimowa Greenbelt kasi dito daw nagpa-personalize ang luggage tag. So after an event, I decided to go here. And pina-personalize ka na. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung nilagay ko. It's in this Rimowa store. It's so huge. So, that is the personalization area. Ayan. So, even if you bought your Rimowa from, let's say, the other stores, basta dito sa Philippines, pwede ka magpa-personalize dito for free. First 6 letters. So, yung letters are just like this. And yung colors are silver and gold. I got gold. May rose gold pa. Yay! Ito na siya. 10 minutes lang. So this is for my trunk na essentials. And for the recent one I got, which is yung cabin essentials. Ayan. Ganda. Thank you. Pwede patingin yung rose gold ulit. Videohan. Thank you. Ayan. Yung rose gold. Ang ganda. So again, free tong service na to if you have any of the Rimowa luggages na may tag. And these come with the new ones na. Ayan. Yeah.